I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off personalized ads in the Amazon mobile app. Step 1. Open the Amazon mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. The associated screen opens. Step 2. Navigate to the Your Shortcuts section, and then tap Account. Step 3. Scroll down to the App Preferences section and then tap Your Ads Privacy Choices. Step 4. Scroll down to the Interest-Based Ads section and then tap the Interest-Based Ads text link. Step 5. Scroll down to the Advertising Preferences section and then tap the Advertising Preferences text link. The Advertising Privacy and Preferences menu opens. Step 6. Tap Interest-Based Ad Preferences. A menu opens. Step 7. Tap to select Do Not Show Me Interest-Based Ads Provided by Amazon and then tap Submit. Personalized ads will be turned off and disabled on your Amazon account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.